Today we are going to study from your Om Shanti book number 1. In previous session we had your revision from your last year's Om Shanti book number 0. Today I am going to start with lesson A. Lesson A, les lettres et les nombres, the letters and the numbers. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, U, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are your alphabets that you have already learnt and seen the pronunciation. Go through it once. Now, in French, the words beginning with this alphabets are un, bat, clé, dauphin, éléphant, fille, gâteau, homme, igloo, jupe, kaleidoscope, limonade, mice, knee, onion, pomme, quatre, règle, soleil, tasse. And we all know our vowels A, E, I, O, U. Violon, wagon, xylophone, zebra, zebra. Now we have our accent, that is accent aigué. It's only on letter E and the words are école, éléphant. Accent grave, it's on letters E, A and U. Examples, règle, voilà, ou. We have accent circumflex, the cap-like accent. Example, un, tête, île, hôtel, flûte. Now we have accent cédille, which is there on letter C. It is written under C, half file. Examples, garçon, français. Two dots, three mark. It's on letter E and L. Example, Noël and mice. Now we have appeler les noms. Let's spell names. How to spell your names? Comment tu t'appelles? Je m'appelle Elise. Comment tu t'appelles? Comment vous appelez-vous? Comment tu t'appelles? Informel. Comment vous appelez-vous? Formel. The answer will be same. Je m'appelle Cathy Lavinia. Whether you ask informal or informal, the answer will be same. Je m'appelle and your name. Les nombres cardinaux, cardinal numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 6, 17, 18, 19, 20. Your first 20 numbers, which you have already learned last year. Once again, it's their revision. We have a small poem on your numbers. That is, an, a, the, fondue, fa, tra, e, quatre, vont se battre, cinq et six, jusqu'à dix, sept, huit, neuf, pour un bœuf, dix et onze, bœuf de trois, douze et treize, bœuf de braise, quinze et vingt, ne font rien, ils attendent dans leur coin. It's about your numbers 0 to 20. Now, vocabulary of this chapter. Le vocabulaire français, French words, anglais, English meaning. L'âne, donkey. La batte, bat. La clé, qui. Le dauphin, dolphin. L'éléphant, elephant. La fille, girl. Le garçon, boy. L'eau, main. L'igloo, igloo. La jupe, skirt. Le kaleidoscope. La limonade, lemonade. Le maïs, corn. Le nid, nest. L'oignon, onion. La pomme, apple. Quatre, four. La règle, ruler. Le soleil, sun. La tasse, cup. Un oignon, one. Le violon, violin. Le wagon, wagon. Le xylophone, xylophone. Les yeux, eyes. Le zèbre, zebra. So this was your chapter for alphabets, their words and numbers 1 to 20. Merci. All right.